our health department community vaccination sites, and North and South Division High School will be welcoming all residents.
Mayor Tom Barrett announced the change in the walk-in vaccine clinic availability. Previously, health officials had targeted 10 specific zip codes, areas with large minority populations where vaccine compliance had been low, and prioritized the shots at North and South Division High School for anyone living in those zip codes. It was a way to try to get more shots in the arms. Now, with all adults in Wisconsin able to get the vaccine, the walk-in sites are being open to all. But there is still concern about low vaccine compliance in certain Milwaukee communities, and also among those who may be especially vulnerable.
We have to continue to watch those numbers, continue to watch the trends through the EVE model, and see how much of a dent we're making. But certainly prioritizing high vulnerability, low vaccinated communities will continue to be important for our community.
Kent's joining us live again. And where is the city getting the manpower as well as resources to expand those walk-in vaccine sites?
Well, Mayor Barrett said today that because federal emergency management staff, FEMA staff, has moved into the vaccination site at the Wisconsin Center, the Milwaukee Health Department is able to shift some of its resources, move some staff and resources to North Division and here to South Division, and increase capacity at these sites.
Kent, thank you.